Hello guys, welcome back. Another Fortnite video on Redmi Note 8 Pro. Playing using Bluetooth controller. Now Fortnite already supports a generic Bluetooth controller. This is my Aipega 9167. You can use the N9087 or any Bluetooth controller. Everything works, and the setting, you see the supported controller, Xbox, PlayStation 4, and a generic is a general Bluetooth controller. And the setting, I'm using 60 fps at medium. Okay, let's play solo. I'm still learning using the controller. And one thing good about this Aipega 9167, you can change the controller configuration on the right stick. Only Call of Duty Mobile still not yet support other generic Bluetooth controller. At the moment, it's only support PS4 and Xbox controller. Same goes to PUBG, only PS4 and Xbox. The setting, the sensitivity, you can adjust it. Big frame drops over there. Still not to my liking the sensitivity. Have to adjust more. Give me a gun. Somebody shooting at me. Uh-oh. Don't have a gun. It's up there. Bye bye, baby. Thank you. Yay. I'm still learning using the controller. A lot of configuration to do. The sensitivity, especially the camera angle, the aiming. Still in the zone. No worry. Right. Heard somebody coming. FPS 50 plus. I'm playing at medium. Yes, everybody. Where are you guys? Don't leave me alone. I'm lonely. I'm lonely. Fight. Become champ. Only doing the construction, that's a bit tricky. Which button is it? Is it egg? Egg reload. Have to adjust a bit the somebody's coming. Oh, he's down there. He's down there. USB. And what the hell? What am I doing? This is changing. Who are you? What construction is that? Is that a house? Still a noob with the controller, even the on-screen button. A lot of things got to learn about this game. Have to go. Touch screen more precise. The what? Don't shoot at me. Wait here. Wait for him to come. Push. Very dark. It's coming. It's in the house. Sorry, bro. Let's see the sensitivity. Okay. Mac. This is a pro player. Five. is more like it. Too much, I think. Somebody already down there. Give me a gun. Go, where to go? But I don't have a weapon. Now it's daylight. It's the fan blowing. Shoot me. Ay, ay, ay. Sorry, bro. Woohoo! He's still shooting at me. Hey. Oy, oy. Shooting for. Whoa. Let it go. He's sniping. Let it go. He's using a sniper. So far, the performance average 50 FPS. It's better than using the high plus 60 FPS. Right now, I'm using medium. A bit smoother. Maybe I try to reduce the 3D. There you go. It just disappear. Disappear. Select from map, from menu, hey, oh, oh, oh. Yoo-hoo! 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 Don't shoot me, bro! Live another day. Oy, oy. Go, let's go! Just go! Chasing me. What? Oi, oi. So fast. Oh, aye, aye. He knows I'm following him. bro. Medkit. Faster. Why are you so slow? No bullet. Where are you? Still far away. Can you shoot him? Very tiny there. Now. Yep. Okay, that's it. Let's try the other controller. This one. Just one button for shooting. The rest of the button using the on-screen. Not bad also, a bit precise shooting with the RT, right trigger RT. And one thing, it's got a hole there for your charging port and your headphone jack. This one don't have a hole. Okay, that's it. Menu, what? I think not that the 9167. Very light, and the battery backup very good. 10 hours easily. and you're playing game without charging 10 hours. But not so compact compared to the 9187. This one a bit heavier. Why? Maybe because of the metal inside. This one also metal. Feel lighter. Once again, let's see the setting. 60 at medium. You can try to reduce some other setting if you know how to play around with it. This is a touch sensitivity. Very addictive the game. So far, no update. Still stuck. 11.06. Global version. Okay, that's it. I will be back with more video. On especially the requested one, I'm trying to play the Resident Evil Veronica Egg, Spider-Man, and we'll continue with my God of War series and Devil May Cry 3 series, Dante and Virgil. So stay tuned.